We can't talk about the show for this long without mentioning the heart of the show, which is an astonishing performance from Henry. Can you talk about what makes him the perfect fit for this iconic hero, anti-hero, whatever you want to call Geralt? Yeah.
I mean, from the tips of his toes to the very top of his head, he embodies it. And not actually just on screen, from the moment he's at the studio. And he, from even before the show was written and even pitched to Netflix, has such a heart affiliation with this show and with that character. And I love how it just resonates. It completely resonates. And even the conversations you have on set. I mean, I think it was Freya who said that he is a Witcher Bible. And I cannot rebuke that in any way, shape or form. It's just, he was made for that part completely.